Hi guys, Assalamu alaikum, good afternoon. First of all, I would like to introduce about myself. My name is Salman. I am from Karachi, Pakistan. I am living here in Saudi Arabia, Medina city, and I am working here the biggest, largest multinational organization named Saudi German Hospital Groups in Human Resource Department. This is my introduction. The second thing, the one is most and very important message I want to give those viewers who are watching this movie now, and this is totally about diabetic. I am diabetic since 1 year. Last year it was diagnosed in my hospital, Saudi German Hospital, and when I was admitted in ER, it was 600. Oh, too much. But after when I met my doctor, he suggest for me insulin. I said okay. 6 months I use insulin, and that time was very difficult for me, very tough for me. After 6 months, I watched one movie, and that movie, somebody advised in this movie that if anyone drink olive oil, pure olive oil, 2 tablespoons before sleep and 2 tablespoons after wake up, so sugar can be controlled. When I watched that movie, I discussed that subject with my wife, and I asked my wife, shall we try or not? She said, yeah, you have to. Then we visit Medina and we search pure olive oil, and we found a very nice and good olive oil. It's called Al Jouf. It's available in Medina, not only Medina but also all the cities of Saudi Arabia, Jeddah, Riyadh, Abha, Dammam, whatever, anybody can purchase from here. Named Al Jouf olive oil, very famous. I purchase and I start to drink 2 tablespoons before sleep and 2 tablespoons after wake up. 15 days I used. After 15 days I found very good and positive result. After 15 days I didn't use my insulin anymore, and now alhamdulillah 6 months left, I'm not using insulin completely, just I'm using this and I'm drinking pure olive oil. I want to give this message to all my friends, all my colleagues, all my relatives, viewers who are watching this movie. I know this sugar, diabetic, every single person, every second, third person is become nowadays diabetic. Some of them are type 1, some of them are type 2, some of them are taking medicine, some of them are taking insulin. So this is my advice for those people who are diabetic, either type 1, type 2, please start to take pure olive oil, extra virgin, and inshallah, summa inshallah, you will see and you will get the result, positive result and good result, inshallah. And pray for me and forward this message to your friends, to your colleague, to your relatives, everyone. Thank you very much. Ma salama, Allah Hafiz. Bye.